It was another day of declines in domestic equity market despite strong global markets. The BSE Sensex was down around 56 points or 0.33% to end at 17,151, and the Nifty was down around 0.4% to end at 5202. The big impact came from S&P downgrading its India outlook to a negative from stable while maintaining its sovereign rating.